Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Connor, here with my father.
Kevin.
And today, we are booming, doing the Metro Boomin record.
I don't know what this means, okay? I'll be totally honest. I've seen it all over. I've seen John Denton. I've seen it all over Twitter. Metro Boomin.
You've heard his name before, though, like on production credits. He's done a lot.
It didn't stand out to me, so I don't think I really processed it, Metro Boomin. So
yeah, I mean, he's got a pretty quick tag.
Yeah.
So if you don't catch it first listen, you probably, you know, you'll miss it.
Yeah.
But he's a pretty iconic modern producer. He's all over a lot of people's projects. He's made some fantastic beats. And he has his solo work where he produces the entire project and brings, you know, other artists on.
Is that what this is?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So we are going to go into track one, On Time. This is featuring John Legend, not Lennon.
I thought it was, you were going to say Lennon.
And according to Twitter, we should let this transition into track two, Superhero, and then in brackets, Heroes and Villains. And that one is featuring Future and Chris Brown.
Fuck. Every story needs a superhero and a villain.
Nice mic.
Now. They pray for the day that I lose it. Take no days off, can't retire. Know you waited a while, but I'm on time.
That's some nice low end, eh?
Yeah.
Really low.
Drums are pretty sweet.
He's adding little things, eh? And
if
takes them away.
Don't trust you, motherfucker. You better run.
That was pretty cool.
This is the transition?
I'm assuming we're still on track one.
Oh.
All the villains is grinning. Yeah.
So many textures, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. King in the streets, young nigga made, spraying on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, ready to take you to war.
I'm trying to get the lyrics. It's hard for me, man.
I get your brand new roller to Marvin East Boulders. 100 grand large, when I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade.
Yeah, I love those drops, man.
I'm going crazy. Links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the sweat when I step on a bra. Top night feeling. Tie you be a hero.
That's pretty cool, that sample.
Soon as you up, these niggas wanna bring you down. The weight of the world set on my shoulders, hold the crown. Keep spinning.
Great vote production, man.
Yeah.
I love the unpredictability about it so far. I don't know what's going to happen.
Okay, those are the first two tracks.
That was really cool.
It was. The production was off the wall.
Really, really cool, man. I had my eyes closed and I just let it flow and just feeling the music. And that is a fun way to do it. I have to say that.
Well, I think it's important for certain records, to really do that, to just kind of, you know, not sit down with the lyrics on your first listen,
yeah,
but just kind of close your eyes and really get into the atmosphere that Metro is creating. A perfect example of this would be Astroworld.
Yeah.
Like, that's a record first listen. I think it's great to not be scrolling through Genius, because then you don't know what's coming. It doesn't say like Drake feature coming up, on the next line, so you don't know who's coming in when. It's just, you just, the atmosphere is what takes you in. You don't really need to focus too much on the storytelling.
Yeah.
Track number three, Too Many Nights.
Metro.
There's that.
Yeah.
Creepy, yeah. It reminds me of Coraline. There's something freaky. Some Tim Burton shit. Ooh. Oh, yeah. How you feeling about this one?
I like this one.
This is so do I.
I love Don Toliver's voice.
This one's hot, man. This is, you know what? As old as I am, man. No, seriously, I could be in a car just fucking.
Yeah.
Oh. I can't slow down. Wow. Who was at the end there?
That was Future.
Oh, that was Future again. Okay. He seemed fatter.
Yeah. Yeah, he's been eating.
Codeine.
Yeah, he's been sipping a lot of codeine and eating McDonald's. No, that was a fucking cool
track.
That
was a fantastic track. That's got replay value for me. I noticed the common thing through the whole theme up to this track here right now is, and we just went through this with House of Balloons, is I forget, Metro, right? Mm-hmm. Metro has a real, the use of the synths and the minor notes in there, he's got that dark tonality in there, which I really, really like. That was a hot track.
Yes.
And Don...
Amazing voice.
Amazing, amazing voice, man.
Track number 4, Raindrops.
Ooh.
Metro! Drop, top, and rain. This night feel insane. I'm up, dodging rain.
Okay. Right away, it sounds like they gave him the best microphone.
Yeah.
Isn't it weird?
His voice is so crisp.
So crisp again. Oh, yeah.
His voice, you can hear everything.
You can hear all the growl, eh?
Yeah.
I'm right now and I'm next. But the whole game on my neck, BM.
Fucking crazy how through this process, man, like me first hearing Travis Scott on Rodeo, right?
Yeah.
And then I listen to his voice now. I just fucking love it. Like,
yeah.
It's amazing. I'm liking this project.
So far,
yeah.
What's
that? Was that the end of it there? Going into?
Yeah, I think it was going to transition.
That was fun for that was
it's nice to hear Travis again.
Nice to hear Travis Scott again, man.
Yeah, it's been a little bit.
What a booming voice, man. Like, I'm not joking. It seems like everybody was through fucking Shure SM57s,
yeah.
And then he came and they go like, bring out the U87s.
Yeah, he brought his own mic.
Yeah, he brought like, a couple.
I'm bringing my own mic.
For he brought like 3 Neumanns, right?
Yeah,
3 Neumanns stacked, and he's like, gave me way a bum.
Yeah, no, you could hear everything. In
I know
his voice every like. Little bit of
I love his voice. I can't wait to hear another project, right?
Track number 5, Umbrella.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah. That was a nice transition.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 G Block Savage with the criminal. Niggas throwing shots, they subliminal. Say that it's a problem, then we spinning them.
Oh God.
Get the whole drunk, cause I'm generous. Pussy. East side bet, I'm a general. Pussy.
Is that pussy?
All my niggas twins, we identical. Pussy. I put out a beef on a meat rash grater. Holes in his face, put a sheet back.
More shooters I need. Give me more plate, no, we greed. We catching baddies, we
feed. Is this Nudy?
Yes.
Oh, I like his tone, too.
Caught a body with your bitch, she ain't seen. Rich as a bitch, I ain't broke like her nigga. I sit in L.A., send them shots at a nigga. Cross the country.
There's just so much going on production-wise in the background. Like, it feels simple, but then you listen. And
that's the key, right?
Yeah.
Those reach from my chain, you get a lot of hoes. Be it 4 well, get them gone like adios. Knock your hood down, nigga, dominoes. 21. I ain't really friendly, nigga, fuck them all. Pussy.
He loves that pussy ad lib.
I know. I was gonna. That's why I had to ask you, because I thought I was hearing it without it being in the song. I was worried. Is she for the street tonight?
Is this that's going to transition into something?
I think so.
Yeah. We should go back on that. That sounds really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, I got to say something, man. Little Nudy, really cool voice, man. Another dark track that fits within that driving of the car, right?
Yes. Yeah. No. Yeah. Well, at first I see the track went from whoa, this is great. I love this. What's gonna happen? To oh, is this all it's gonna be?
Yeah. Yeah.
And then as it went on, I was like, oh, actually, no, I do like this.
Yeah.
It's just because it came off, you know, in the beginning with the sample and the cool things going on. I thought 21 Savage was going to rap on that sample.
Yeah.
And then it just went to that, those dark chords. And I was like, oh, that kind of sucks. But as it went on, I grew to like
it. I like when people take chances like that, though.
Next track is called Trance. And this one has Travis Scott and Young Thug.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you forget? Do it for life. Chicago that time. We put out the feathers for this type of weather. She put it a club to bust up a dub. She came with a man, I called in the sub. I like that for real, ain't giving up. Like they know that you real, they give it up. Like if you got the steel, they give it up. I'm cleaning shit out like an enema. I made this shit look like a cinema.
I think I heard enema.
I did, yes.
Yeah, okay, good.
Take off the top, baby, let's ride. On with my dogs, I pick the side. Where they keep on going to the gun shop.
Love this. Little subtle strings, man.
I told her ain't fine, they call me six. This man is in it so dangerous.
This is really I'm gonna go make a bold statement here, but this is a real chill out album.
It is. I could totally like smoke to this or have a couple drinks and
I know, a couple drinks, relax. Headphones, lay back in the bed.
It's got those psychedelic feelings, but also very dark and relaxed. There's nothing too upbeat that, you know,
shocks you. So far, there's no daylight in this.
No.
Do you feel any daylight?
No.
And it's funny because it's heroes and villains.
Yes.
And heroes and villains, you usually see them at night in movies. Yeah. Batman's dark in the movies. Oh, sorry.
That's another cool track. I like that one. It's got that dark feeling carrying on throughout the album, and I like that a lot.
I really like it, and I think it's helping that I'm in that mood right now. It's like it's really cold and nasty out. It's sort of, this is weird that this is sort of moving for House of Balloons, that and then
same energy.
Or
at least same feeling, that
same
cold
feel.
And darkness.
Yeah, completely different thing. I think for House of Balloons, for me, it was very thematic, right? Right all the way through. This is jumping over a little bit more. I think because you have all
features.
Different,
because
of the features, right?
Track number 7, Around Me.
Didn't we just hear that, Metro?
Yeah, that's his tag.
Oh, is it?
That's one of his producer tags. He has about three of them, I think.
Oh, okay, it was in the Travis Scott one. I'm like, I just heard this.
Another one, I want to get in the car.
I know, yeah.
Downtown, lights are flashing.
Yeah. Oh, I like that chord change there.
Yeah.
Listen.
Just in the back?
Yeah, it's a minor. Wow. Really nice and clear.
It's got a very ethereal voice.
Yeah.
Despite coping with living a whole life as two halves.
Oh, that was the end of it.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it ended. I had my eyes closed.
Oh, it was cool.
You know what?
Toliver.
Toliver's two tracks are really, really good, man.
They make me want to fucking hit the road for some reason. I don't know why. Like, he's got that sound to him.
It's that running synthesizer when it runs that long.
Yeah.
It makes you want to. I don't know. That reminds me of the first time I heard Journey's Who's Crying Now? Mm. Blah, blah, blah.
I know that song. Yeah.
And you have the strings going.
Yeah.
I was at the Pacific National Exhibition with my mom, and it was a sunny afternoon, whenever that.
How old were you?
I was a kid. I don't forget. Whenever that it dropped, right? And mm-hmm. and the local radio station was there in Sea Fox, and they had these massive speakers, and all I heard was, the first note is boom, and then I wanted to fucking either fly
or just drive or just fast.
I didn't know driving at all back then, but I just wanted to fly or to get away. And that's
the feeling you get with these Don Toliver tracks.
I do.
No, I completely agree. Yeah. I want to be like flying over the city. Okay. Track 8, Metro Spider. And according to Twitter, we should let this play into track 9, which is titled I Can't Save You, Interlude. So this is just Young Thug.
Hey, on a label, I gotta get smarter. I don't trust women, so I thank God that I had some daughters. I'm the youngest, but yet I'm richer than every one of my brothers. Hey, that you suck my cock.
Did I hear cock?
Yeah.
I heard cock.
I'm actually getting a lot of his lyrics here.
I was just going to say, I'm missing a lot, and I want to go back because I found, I heard a couple interesting lines. I went two-tone on my bezel, buckle, rock that candle, the fucking biker. Yeah, driving the top of Lambo. No, that's the Mando, yeah, yeah. Whole life still a gamble, more like you like Soprano. You're my friend right here, nigga. Who's that?
This is Thug.
Holy shit.
He's going fucking off.
Fuck. That whole segment there was like he was like a snare drum.
Yeah.
Metro Boomin want some mud, nigga.
I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I'm tweaking, I'm geeking.
I like he went from I'm taking these drugs and I'm up all night. Now he's
tweaking and geeking.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that was a good place.
Yeah. You fall in love and you know you're dead or you're wrong. It's whatever they're talking about you, whatever, no matter you dead or you gone. Up the lean, the surf, the fluid. I'ma tell you some told me to do it, but they're pranking your hand and you blow it.
I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't save you, I can't. I can't save you.
Oh, wow.
Future's voice is crispy.
Oh, it's crispy, man.
I can't save you. I can't save you. I can't save you. I can't save these hoes.
I gotta use that.
I can't save no.
I gotta use that when somebody's voice is crispy.
Yeah.
It is. It's like.
I can't save you. I can't save you.
All villains wear grin.
That one. Those two tracks fucking
fuck my, I'm seriously fucked up.
Yeah.
He was, you remind me, he said, like I said in the track, he reminded me of a snare drum.
Like just going off?
Because he was just.
Yeah. And just, it was really fun. I love his call out, Metro.
Yeah.
Fucking super fun track. I'm glad we listened to the Twitter folks. You guys.
Yeah.
Shout out to people on Twitter.
Yeah.
Because it was a great transition right into the Future and Don Toliver track, and Future's voice just came in so strong. And
I know. And that break there when he's just right in the microphone, eh?
Yeah.
Like it's really, really good. Really good production.
Track 10 is titled Creepin. Okay. And it's featuring The Weeknd, who we just did his project, and 21 Savage again.
Okay, right on.
Somebody said they saw you.
Hey, Weeky.
The person you were kissing wasn't me. I don't wanna know if you're playing me. Keep it on the low, cause my heart can't go.
He can still sing.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow.
I didn't think that was coming, man.
Did not see that coming at all.
I love those changes.
Yeah, you don't know where the fuck it's going.
Don't know where it's going. It's great, man.
Heavy question, I was cuffing like the precinct. How you go from housewife to a sneaky link? Got you running around in all type of Benzes and Rolls. Girl, you used to ride in the rinky dink. I'm the one put you in that Leontay. I got a girl, but I still feel alone. Oh, God. If you plan me, that mean my home ain't home.
I'm out
my
zone. I don't wanna know if you're playing me. Keep it on the low. Creepin'.
Wow. Those.
Yeah.
Get a hotel, never bring
them
to the house.
Oh, God. That was really cool, man.
Yeah, the Weeknd fits perfectly on this project.
Oh, that sounded phenomenal after we just listened to
House of Balloons.
Yeah, to where I just listened to House of Balloons, or we just listened to House of Balloons, and then now I get to hear him there. That I think 21 did amazing on that.
Yeah, especially with the drums came in.
Yeah.
Not the the trap drums, but the what are they called? I don't know.
Regular.
It sounded like some 80s drums.
Yeah,
or something,
Yeah. That was a really cool track. Catchy as hell. I wonder who writes this.
I believe that's an interpolation of an older track.
Oh, is it?
What Weeknd was singing.
I don't wanna know.
Yeah. Track number 11, Niagara Falls.
We done did so much around the law. I done seen so much I shouldn't have saw. Ratchet bitches wanting for she's not Philippe. That's the type that put me in my mood. She know that I'm up, but she come cool for me.
He's used these church organs a few times.
Yeah. Same size as the Galleria. Spanish model with me, call her Senorita. I done fell in love with a hood girl. She be putting syrup in her margarita. By my St. Laurent, done fresher than the turkey. I be clean. Got a crush on this waitress, hoe she serve me. Not me. Porsche headlights on, Kermit the Frog. I bet she come cool for
me. She know how to put this one has a cool move to it. You want to tell it back and forth.
I know where you're going with it.
Yeah.
You're going, I can go back and forth. I'll tell you, man, his flow in that piano is like, is fucking like addicting.
Yeah.
That's the type that put me in my mood. She know that I'm up, but she can cool for me. Take nearly identical shape and form.
That was cool.
That transition?
Yeah, no, but what he just said there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like villains are not, they're born, not they're made, not born.
Born. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool track. Travis killed it. 21 does his thing.
That is, hey man. And but
what can you say?
The flow and that piano, man, ding, dong, ding, dong, 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 is so addicting. And it's, I close my eyes mostly for that whole track, man, and just zero in on that. And when they do it right, you do it right. And you can really, really just get encapsulated, man.
Well, and kind of like what we were talking about, us being excited for whatever Travis has next.
Yeah.
I think this would be a perfect time if he starts doing the rollout for his next album, because he's all over this album. So people are going to be having him fresh in their head.
Yeah, you're right.
So I'm really excited to see what he does next. Track 12, Walk 'em Down, Don't Kill Civilians.
Oh.
Sipping walk by the paint. Rich nigga, I buy you my friendship with the bank. Raw stank.
I'm getting the lyrics.
Down the road with a stendo on his shank. Feel like I can do whatever, never say I can't. I'm an east side nigga with a bank roll. Used to call us country down, want no gun smoke. All these choppers, I can open up a gun store.
Ah, it's great, eh?
I ain't going for the guts, though.
I love this. AKA
the heavy synth.
No, yeah, hear it?
Yeah.
The crackling, and listen when it disappears.
2, 2, 3.
Makes such a difference right here.
In a shot, but it was all tape. Pussy, you know what I'm on, pussy. You only tough on a camera phone, pussy. By the bitch, you attend a dick.
I love this word.
I know.
Baby mama shit, gushy. A Mary Jean stuff with them blues, all tookie.
I'm gonna wipe my man down. This whole shit don't matter, but when my nigga die, somebody gotta. Bro wants to kill again. Told him be patient, you don't kill civilians. The drop will come back out if it's raining. Just us and liquor, his old girl, but he don't miss her.
Great voice, man.
Tell me how to cope, right? So many dead friends, your prayers for the whole night. Crying. Bro wants to kill again. Told him be patient, these boys are feeling.
There's just enough acoustic guitar in there.
Yeah, and the piano is perfect.
Yeah. Holy.
Okay, that's kind of a, that's a big track.
That's a big, big track
with a lot going on. It's really a two-part track.
Yeah. I was gonna say it really is two parts. Mustafa is the second.
Yes.
Yeah. What a voice, man! A voice.
I've never heard of him before, but I want to hear more of him.
Do you hear how? That's what I was gonna say. You know how I get such a big hard on about just straight on regular piano right?
Yeah.
In hip hop, mm-hmm. and it's in there. Do you hear how it was so sparingly used in that part? You fucking got all you loved it, right?
All wiggly.
Yeah, and it was a couple of it was like somebody going like this.
It wasn't perfected or anything. No, and it was just really quick.
It was like really quick and just weird. And then you were like smiling and grooving, and then it did another little thing. But then when it did the transition to the full piano, I was just talking
with a little bit of acoustic guitar.
But I was just talking just before that, and you gave me you looked at me like, "Oh, fucking shut the fuck up," because I didn't know like what's going on there. I forgot there was going to be, you know, Mustafa was still coming in.
Yeah.
But when he came in, it was full piano, those little clinklings, and then it just brought it all in, and his voice is so cool.
Track number 13, Lock on Me.
Wow.
Interesting.
I just switched the phone, got a new technique. I had to get it going, put a lock on me. Made it off the block into the air. Pants that I need peeled, I done told you how to keep. I done told you how to flip it. I done told you how to dress. I done told you how to keep it. Hang with the bros, we in Turks with the best though. Something like pro athletes, the way I crossed over.
I'm craving Travis again.
Yeah. I like Future though.
Future's good. No, I know, but it's like, that's a good thing.
Either way it go, you know it is what it is. Flip flop the soda till it mix with a fit. Then you try to repent. Can't you want Keisha? Can't you want Keisha?
Oh, that's a far away sound.
I know, I got
it. Put a lock on me. Made it off the block to the hill. Slide to the palms, got a four in me. I'm telling keep hoes out of business. Got an iced out of cross, but ain't doing no repent. Money stuck to me like it's lit.
You know that, I'll tell you, that was freaking cool. Travis's voice and Future. I like how the melody followed when Travis did then put a lock on me. And then he went to a different style. Like he wasn't in the microphone.
Yeah, he went out.
He went out and then the melody kept that same melody.
Yes, yeah.
But that sound, I'll tell you, when you looked at me in the beginning, that I swear is like on my first patch on my JV-1080 in there.
You can get that sound?
Yeah, I'll play it for you. I'm going to figure out what that is.
Track 14, Feel the Fire. That's how it's spelled.
Oh, yeah. A sample, right? It's got it.
Yeah, of course.
I'm starting to get samples now, finally.
While we greedy like wolves, Adam Eve with the fruit. Why we need no Rocky, why they wanna be like you? Metro, why they wanna be like you? Hello, why they wanna be like you?
Magazine
like you. GQ, yeah, I'm G like you. Why she green like
samples back there still in?
Yeah, that's cool.
She like me right now. Hands off. Show your diamonds, have a dance off. Mama told me go and get it. I was trying to get a ticket.
Here.
Commas and some digits. Been thinking about it for a minute. Get plenty. We the one they wanna be. Like the letter at the A. One on one without my F and N. No division, I'm a G. They don't want smoke or the heat. I just kept stacking like money mix. Trick or treat.
Cause
I had bought a V. But wouldn't I when you got money to spend? We was only making art. Gotta say it from your heart. Apple Pay and Cash App.
I love what.
Yeah.
Coming out of that sample.
Why we need
no. Wow, man, that's a real surprise for me to never hear. Don't even know who Metro Boomin is, and that he's a production master.
Oh, 100%. He's one of the modern, one of the best modern producers we've got right now.
Jeez, man, that was fantastic, man. He loves piano.
Yeah, he does.
I gotta
and those dark chords,
right? And I gotta find. I'm gonna find that. I'm gonna tell you guys what that sound is.
I really like that that sample flip. I thought it was going to be like the other one where just switched.
Yeah, yeah.
But I like how he kept it and built off of it.
And it went in the background.
Went to the background.
And then it came back out.
And then A$AP Rocky killed it. But Takeoff's verse was so fun.
His voice. You know what? As soon as you said, you nodded to me that it was Takeoff, I got a sad feeling because it's just, you know what I mean?
But no, I had a lot of fun tonight.
I had lots of fun.
I hope you guys had fun. Let us know if you're enjoying the album. Yeah, hope you guys stay safe, and we have a lot more albums planned for this month. This is kind of a bonus one, so we will see you soon. Anything you want to say?
I'm
okay. That's it. See you guys next week.
Okay, take care.
Peace.
Bye.